Hello everybody, happy Friday and welcome to SMAG Live. Now, this morning's episode is going to be different compared to the previous ones we did because today we are opening up Mystery Box. Now, what exactly is a Mystery Box? You know those YouTube videos where YouTubers purchase or order Mystery Boxes online and they film themselves getting surprised by the random items that those boxes contain? Well, we are doing exactly just that this morning. But instead of purchasing our Mystery Box online, our Mystery Box is given to us by SMAG. So, are you guys ready to see the box? Ta-da! I know, it's not really a box. It's more like a pack, but we still don't know what the items this pack holds, so it still is a mystery, right? A mystery pack. So, this mystery pack is given to the new students upon their arrival here at SMAG. It's more like a gift from the school, and this mystery pack's name, mystery pack's official name is actually the SMAG welcome kit. And so it's more like a welcome gift to the new students. Now, before opening up this bad boy, let's take a look at what the design is and what these items attach to the pack first. Now, as you can see, we have here the SMAG logo, SMAG Global Education, and on the other side of the kit, we have here the label. It says, I don't know if you can see clearly on the screen, but we have here the Welcome to SMAG Global Education. We have here the student's name. Actually, I just made this name up. It's not really an actual person, I hope. And we also have his or her room number and some four guidelines, probably, or a reminder to the new student, and the SMAG logo again. So we also have here, which I believe is an ID sling, and we have some items attached to the end. We have here a temporary ID because student IDs are actually manufactured or created on the student's first day of study, so that's why they are given temporary ID first. We also have here the e-money card for purchases inside a campus. And lastly, we have the student's key to their rooms. And the key also has here a label, like the building and the room number. So, I guess we're ready to open this welcome kit. Are you guys excited? I know I am. So let's call on my handy dandy assistant, my pair of scissors. Well, it's not really a human being. So let's open this thing up. I hope I'm not gonna damage any item inside. Pretty clumsy. So to be fair to you guys, I'm not gonna take a peek what's inside so that we'll be surprised together. So the first item I'm going to have is a fudgy bar. I don't know, it's a chocolate cream filled chocolate cake bar. So it's a cake bar, chocolate flavored cake bar. So this product is actually delicious. If you come to the Philippines, even if you're not going to study, make sure to try this one out because it's very delicious and it comes in different flavors. And the next item is this one. What is this? Oh, it's a SIM card. It's a SIM card. And yeah, it's a pack, actually. This one is a SIM card for so that you can use your phone here while sitting here in the Philippines, here in Cebu. Inside the pack, we also have here, I think, is a map. Wow. So we have here a map of Cebu City. Maps are very important, especially when you go to a different area, I mean different places, so you won't get lost. And this one is like a booklet of places you can visit. We also have here coupons for you to get discounts. Like for example, we have here 50% discount. Wow. For diving activity, student internship, and some discount. So we have here discount vouchers. So it's pretty neat, don't you think? So next item is this one. Oh, it's a student information sheet. So you're supposed to fill this one out. You're supposed to fill this one out on your first day, I believe, in the morning. And yeah, and some guidelines on your first day. So that you will be prepared. Okay? So next item. This one. It's a cup noodle. It's flavored bulalo. Now bulalo is one of the most famous dishes, Filipino dishes. And this one is actually very delicious. So yeah, SMH always makes sure that their student is does not go hungry. So we have another item, which is a roll of toilet tissue or toilet paper, you know, for emergency cases. So I'm not gonna go further on that. Next item. Zesto orange juice drink to be paired with your noodles. Okay, so you're not going to choke your noodles. Next item, we also have SMAG bath soap. Hygiene is very important. I think that's what SMAG is trying to say. Here, a straw for your juice drink. Okay. Next is, wow, another straw, so you can share with your friend. Next is shampoo. Again, hygiene is very important. And the last item inside the pack is the toothpaste. So I guess that's pretty much it. Pretty much what's inside the pack. So again, for a recap, we have your cup noodle, we also have your juice, shampoo, toothpaste, soap, snacks, fudgy bar, and of course these things are very helpful. Roll of tissue and some student information sheet and some guidelines. Also your ID. Okay, so that's it for today's live episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and I see you all next time. Bye!